Did Aunt Jennie Roach or Aunt Carrie Harris have any children?
Yes, Aunt Carrie had a son. I think he was about 17 when he died.
And you were saying you thought he died from pneumonia?
Well, it seems to me that he did. I never saw him. I saw he died before.
I believe his name was Ernest.
Yeah. That was the only child they had. And Jennie didn't have any children.